God bless you, God bless you. This is the Global Seer, Trinity Holly. The Lord has just inspired me to speak to somebody this morning to say there is a new door for you that has been opened. The Lord said, tell those who are relying on salaries not to rely on their salaries. A new door has just broken forth for you. You need to open that door. You need to take action. So in other words, you could be doing businesses, you could be maybe an employee. The Lord is saying he has opened a new chapter, meaning to say don't rely on that door anymore. A new door, if let's say you were an engineer, that means the Lord is also opening catering. If you're a lawyer, it means God maybe is also opening maybe doors in media. So that's what the Lord is saying. So I inspire somebody right now that is an employee to begin to see things the way God sees things. So a new door is just break forth open. So you need to take a step and confess what I'm saying. So the Lord did speak to me and said, that which is of faith, you confess it. Grace has been given already. What you need to do is to confess that which God is saying. You might not see it, but just simply activate it by confessing God's word, and it shall be so, and it will be established. My word to you this morning is, speak forth God's word, speak forth the Rhema word of God that he has given you today. Don't say a new door is opened and you are not doing anything. So if you say a new door is opened, go on internet. What business can I do? Go and check companies you can supply. Go and check whatever that you need to do. Get inspiration. If you are blunt, if you cannot think outside the box anymore, ask the Holy Spirit. Take 5-10 minutes asking him. Wait patiently for the next 45 to an hour. He's going to give you an inspiration to say, start this kind of a business and it shall be well with you. Because the Lord said, the times that we are coming in, that the times that we are going to, salaries will not be able to cater for you. The times we are going in, salaries will not cater for you. But those who live by faith shall be able to live and flourish. So here, the Lord is going to exalt the gift of faith. So if you have the gift of faith, exalt it right now by confessing. Speak to your own faith to level up. Speak to your own faith to level up and make sure that great things transpire, because you are in agreement with God's word. You are in agreement with the Father. So God bless you. And I decree and declare, as you seek the mind of God, the God that did speak to me, he will also speak to you in Jesus' name. Shalom.